Toby writes a series of Bible-themed troll stories. Toby, and Toby troll them, so Toby kills Toby off. Toby then claims to be Toby's brother, then Toby claims that Toby's brother is dead and that he was posing as him the entire time. Toby keeps hacking into Toby's accounts and deleting stories, and finally Toby confesses to being Toby, and Toby confesses to being Toby.